You got me some type of way. Ain't just a feeling this way. Ariana Grande drops off the third single to her fifth album, Thank You Next. Break up with your girlfriend, I'm bored. Break up with your girlfriend. Break Up With Your Girlfriend is produced by Swedish hitmaker Max Martin and Ilya. The pair have worked with Ari in the past, notably on 2018's No Tears Left to Cry and 2014's Problem. On the cut, Ari opens up about spotting a love interest in the club. So I'm fucking look at your face. Now I wanna know how you taste. Usually don't give it away, yeah, yeah. But you know I'm already thinking about it. After she realizes that they're in a relationship, she lays out her demands. I know it ain't right, but I don't care. The bridge interpolates and uses lines from the NSYNC fan favorite track It Makes Me Ill from their massive 2000 album No Strings Attached, which was written by Candy Burris and producer Shakespeare. You could say hey then if you want to, but I only hate on it cause I want you. Say I'm tripping if you feel like, but you without me ain't right. Some fans speculate that Break Up With Your Girlfriend could be about her famous exes, Big Sean and Pete Davidson. In 2018, Sean was dating Jhené Aiko, but the pair seem to have broken up. The Detroit MC also got a shout out in Ari's Thank You Next video, as well as Grande's former fiance, Pete Davidson. The pair broke up not long after the death of Mac Miller, one of Ari's most public relationships. However, on the rest of the song's bridge, she mentions that this is the first time she's ever seen her crush. You could call me crazy, cause I want you and I never even ever fuck. You say I'm trippin' and it ain't right, but you without me ain't nice. The music video, directed by frequent collaborator Hannah Lux Davis, follows the lyrics and fan theories up until the end when Ari goes into the arms of the girlfriend who looks like her doppelganger. So perhaps the lyrics are really about self-love. Thank You Next is a close follow-up to her previous album, August 2018 Sweetener. And recently, Ari pulled out of the 61st Grammy Awards, seemingly over whether she'd perform something from her new album or from Sweetener, which is nominated for Best Pop Vocal Album. Producer Ken Ehrlich explained that Grande did not have enough time to turn something around, but she disputed that in a tweet saying, quote, I can pull together a performance overnight, and you know that, Ken. It was when my creativity and self-expression was stifled by you that I decided not to attend. Ari joins Drake, Kendrick Lamar, Childish Gambino, and many other heavy hitters choosing not to attend this year's awards. The singer continues to wade into 2019 with new music. Her track Seven Rings claimed the top of the Billboard Hot 100 in February, and Break Up With Your Girlfriend reached the same place in the Genius Song Chart.